Report!
Both engine cores have spun to zero. We're drifting.
Arthropods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it, and find out where we are.
Going for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematics, topography, whatever.
I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth. Why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up 2 flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in 5.
Hang on to your helmet. Mind the bump. Noise? I guess so.
Sir, we gotta neutralize those turrets! Stupid bugger!
I hate you, Marine.
Hey, knock yourself out, Chief.
Take cover! Air breather!
Fingers up, baby!
Over the top, guys!
I got another contact.
You can't!
Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound phantoms, Chief. Another phantom on approach.
Put on your Kevlar. Big surprise. Visual contact.
Until the Pelican arrives, Chief.
Here comes our ride!
Got a good view coming in. It's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I...
Got another contact! That got him! Sniper down! Let's go! Use it!
Oh. What a postcard!
Dear Sarge, kicking ass in outer space, wish you were here.
I heard that, Jackass!
Yeah, start her up, sir.
controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Watch out, Chief! Brace on the far side!
Come on, mate! Not just a human! Pelican inbound. Let's clear a landing zone. Enemy down!
Thanks, Chief!
The Covenant holed up in the middle of this structure. We need to clear them out.
Make some more hors d'oeuvres!
Look out! I lost it! Bullets. I'll use them on something important. I'm not going out there to die. Contact! Look out!
Incoming!
In a gesture of peace and reconciliation, the prophets promise to find the means of the Forerunners' transcendence and to share this knowledge with the elites. The elites promise to defend the prophets as they searched, a simple arrangement that has become our binding covenant.
Transcendence, huh? More like mass suicide. Always bring me to such nice places.
Got another hostile.
Thank you. Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. This tower cluster should connect to the structures further out in the lake. Let's get inside. Honor guards.
Down there.